And now Professor Frank DeFelice. Watch him. You will never forget what you are about to see. Now you have seen the martial arts as they are in real life.